We have breaking news we're following for you this morning. An early morning fire destroys part of the Mineola Country Club. Authorities tell us it happened just after midnight in the 1700th block of West State Loop 564. Now, these are pictures of the fire from the Grand Saline Sun. The Country Club building also housed the pro shop and restaurant, as well as equipment and locker rooms, all a complete loss. Fire investigators are still trying to figure out how the fire started.